low pressure area over an ocean with deep, warm water, usually of at least 79 degrees at the surface, develops an organized and persistent area of thunderstorms. The air rises, condenses, and releases heat, providing fuel for the storm's intensification. If there are no hostile winds aloft to disrupt it, it can develop a circulatory, self-feeding system and strengthen into a hurricane. One of a hurricane's most unique characteristics is its eye, an open area at the center.